One person has just pleaded guilty in a college ticket scalping scandal.
Yeah, and today another person is expected to admit he knew about it. And Weekend Morning anchor Jiajia Shen is here with the new information on the story we first broke. And Jiajia, this case involves a former OU employees.
That's right, Matt. Now, we're talking about a case that involves at least $1 million worth of KU football and basketball tickets. Prosecutors say these tickets were first stolen and then later sold. Now, here's where we are in the case right now. Jason Jeffries pleaded guilty yesterday to hiding the ticket ring from investigators. Another former KU employee is expected to plead guilty today. Now to those two former OU employees. We're talking about Charlotte Bluebaugh and her husband. Well, at the time of this alleged scandal, Bluebaugh was in charge of the ticket office at KU. Prosecutors say she and her husband allowed the illegal ticket sales to happen. Again, both later worked at OU, but they are no longer employed there now. Officials in Norman say there is no evidence that a similar ticket ring happened at OU. And again, both Bluebaugh and her husband no longer work there. And the case is continuing to unfold, and we will continue to follow it. In the newsroom, Jiajia Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Jiajia. The men who are pleading guilty could face up to 3 years in prison, but prosecutors made a deal with them, so they'll likely spend no time in a cell.